Hi, I'm Raj. I'm the bar manager in Artesian. Now I'm going to make you a cocktail called White Bourbon Sour. So basically, it's got this nice few products called whiskey, but it's not been barrel. So as you can see, it's white clear whiskey, and we're going to use a little bit of maraschino cherry liquor. I'm just going to put a few dashes of lemon bitters. About a couple shots of white whiskey. I'm going to use about 10 ml of cherry liquor. About one shot of lemon juice. And some fresh egg white. And some simple syrup. We're going to do a little dry sec. After that, we're going to do the real thing. A little block ice. And we're going to serve that in a nice old-fashioned rock glass. Fresh lemon citrus. Just rim it on the glass as well. And then we're going to garnish that with dried lemon. Okay, the other cocktails that I'm doing, it's liquid bouquet. We're going to do one shot of poodle's gin, half shot of lavender liquor, so 15 ml of violet liquor. We're going to do about 10 ml of lavender syrup. Fresh lemon juice and the egg white. We can do that dry shake again. Lavenders as well. That's the liquid bouquet.